Final play of the game here as Cooley is in motion. It's going to be a pass over there. Caught. Yeah! Down the line. Did he get into the end zone? Anderson,
he does.
Yes! Anderson gets in the end zone. A big, big score. We whiff on the high five. That's okay. Riley Anderson, 11-yard touchdown. Vikings score. They're an extra point away from the win.
Slant to Anderson that time from the left side. Cut right through his man. He had a good 3 yards in front of his man that time. Riley, the veteran receiver, we know he can make good plays. He held it in his grasp, crossed the line. Now the pending extra point would win the game.
Big touchdown pass play there to Riley Anderson. Parker Jahnke, an opportunity to win it. He had a 58-yard field goal attempt to try to win it earlier. This, thankfully, from much shorter distance. To do the snap is Brandt. Jahnke for the OT win against Waverly. Kick is down, kick is up. Vikings win! Northwest overtime thriller. Final score, Vikings 21, Waverly 20. A big win for the 8th-ranked team in Class B here tonight. 21-20 overtime win, 11-yard touchdown pass to Riley Anderson on the slant, and the Vikings move to 3-1.